Today we install aftermarket Montero Sport 2020 or Gen 3.5 grill in preparation. You can use screwdrivers, cutters, or anything that's sharp para ma-lift up nyo yung mga plastic screws ng top cover ng grill. So around 8 to 9 ang tatanggalin na screws, and then after matanggal lahat, slowly lift up yung top cover para wag mamahulog yung mga screws natin. And then, followed by, dun sa likod ng grill, meron matitirang dalawa pang clips. So, use the same tools and process para matanggal sila. And then, we can prepare to remove the grill. So, to remove the grill, ipull lang siya towards you. You can apply force if needed para matanggal and loosen yung clips. And then, final steps before we install the aftermarket grill, you can see meron apat na butas sa bumper natin. Make sure na ipasok muna yung legs ng grill, and then followed by putting the clips behind the grill. That's it. Thank you for watching.